Hi guys, Fabrizio here. Thought I'd show you something. Beginning of February, there was some bad weather here in Belgium and there was a huge storm. And as you can see, the roof of my stables, here we have the sheep and here was the pig, it got blown away by a heavy storm. So here in the back, there were two calves in here. I was not at home at the moment of the storm. Here were two calves. And they were the tiles came down, but luckily they were not hurt. So in first place, I relocated the calves into the chicken house because it's 2 meter by 2, and that's big enough. The calves were more or less two weeks at a time. So, but in the meantime, I relocated here. This is the dog place of the dog, but here was some equipment in here. The hay rake was here and the potato machine. So I removed them. I relocated that equipment, and I made here a small barn for the calves. They can eat there. They have some hay, and here I have water. And as you can see, here they are. I let them loose during the day so they can walk around in the garden, and it goes very well. I thought I buy some calf iglo, and then I make a piece of prairie. I put a small enclosure around it, and so they can stay outside. But this is much better. Here they can go inside. In the evening I lock them up. But during the day, even if I'm not home, they can stay outside and they run around here and they can't harm anything. And the dog, he is not so fond about them, but he doesn't harm them. They leave each other alone. So that's good. So now it's more or less feeding time, so they come a little bit closer. But they are very nice. They are nice calves. It's, you see, they are really, they get used to you. Yeah? They are not afraid. They get used to the noises and everything. So, and I like it like this. So, why not? Two small dogs around in the garden. It's nice. I think it's very nice. Okay, guys, thank you for watching.